This OBI must be a president of Nigeria, whether they like it or not.